Haven't played a show since the 6th of March 2020. So, this is a new experience for us. I've never had this amount of time off in my life as far as playing music or distance since I was 17 years of age. And I have a fact for you. You have been holding on to these tickets for 745 days. When I first heard Fats Domino. The music that has come out of the city is so typical of New Orleans. It's a funk that no other city has. Not Memphis, not Detroit, but New Orleans. No matter whether it's Alan Toussaint, genius, Matt Reverett, Dr. John, the Beatles, the Neville Brothers, Aaron Neville, Elmer Tommy, Lance Rodman Henry, Trombone Shorty, Ernie K. Doe. The music is amazing and it stands the test of time. And this city, I want to say this because I'm not going to come back to sing anymore. You had amazing, horrible things happen here.
Yes!
Terrible tragedies, catastrophes, and you know what? You've always picked yourself up from the ground, and you've come through. And you know why? Because you have character. This city has character. It has soul. And there's not a lot of cities can do that. And you've done it time after time after time. And so you should be so proud of yourself. It's electric, this city. And you're electric people, and you've done yourself justice so many times. I'm very, very humbled to be here tonight in this city to say thank you for all the time you played here. Thank you for the music, thank you for the love and support. This is my last song. When are you gonna come down? When are you going to land? Should have stayed on the farm. Should have listened to my man. You know you can't hold me forever. Little sign of you. Not a present for your friends to own. This boy's too young to be singing the blues.